Hello everyone, welcome to another video. My name is Alex. If this is your first time visiting my channel, welcome. Be sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed yet. Also give it a thumbs up if you find it to be useful. Anyway, so I'm making a short video of a new tool that I bought this morning. It's actually a Ryobi stapler, and the model number for it is going to be P361. All right, P361. What I like about it, first of all, it's very lightweight. It does say lightest. Didn't think it was. When I picked it up, it was really light. If you're a DIYer, you're going to probably want something like this because the lightness is very important, even with the battery inside. What's cool about this stapler is it can shoot up to 1,700 staples per charge, which is pretty cool, especially if you have a big job. Right now, we're flipping furniture. We're actually flipping a grandma and grandpa rocking chair. So the cushions had to come apart. We had to take the old stuff out. It was the leather. The foam had to come off, and we just redid the whole thing. So in order for us to put it all together, we had to make sure that we had the proper staples. Yeah, so it's a fun job. That's pretty cool. That's why we got this. And also, it can shoot up to 1.5 inches staple. So that's pretty neat. All right, so by no means this video is sponsored by anyone. Most of the tools that I buy is out of my pocket. I'm always hoping to make my money back with the customers because I do woodwork and stuff like that. You may get away with buying the starter kit, the battery starter kit, and usually it's a buy one, get one. So if you buy the starter kit, you may be able to buy the tool with it for free. However, in my situation, I only have the tool only because for some reason, they didn't have that deal for my stapler, which is okay because I have plenty of batteries to go with. So I went ahead and paid $169 in the store. So yeah, I'm happy with it. Make sure you check out my other videos, by the way. I do have a video out there of a Ryobi circular saw, how to install a blade. Also, I have the video of the Ryobi oscillating tool, how to put a blade on that. And also, I have the Ryobi nail gun, the nailer, which is heavy. So be sure to watch that video as well. All right, so that's going to end my video today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And as always, I'll see you in my next video.